So what, in your estimate, classifies a regen farmer?
I probably, to keep it simple and reasonably loose, even if you're just thinking about not continuing down the same path, that means you're thinking about trying to regenerate, be it your soil, your grass, your farm, or even your lifestyle itself. So it's a pretty loose term.
Do you not think that regen is the sort of umbrella of which everything goes underneath? Organic, biodynamic, what are the other systems?
There's permaculture, there's natural sequence farming.
I mean, it's all regenerative, isn't it?
It is. Really? I think any it's a great question, and I think any practice and philosophy, because they're all together, you can't have a practice without a philosophy, they are all under that umbrella, and any practice that can improve the function of a landscape, whether that's the solar, the water, the mineral, the biology, or the people, improve the quality and the quantity of soil, that's got to be regenerative.
So what to you is the difference between regen and organic meat?
They're one and the same thing. Organic is basically saying I'm not using chemicals and doing that, but it doesn't necessarily say I'm leaving the land in a better state. So we've now got, with the holistic management group, the land to market, quantifying that my soil, my biodiversity, and everything is improving. And to break it down, the easiest thing is the biodiversity on my farm, soil, plants, and business improving, increasing, and is the water leaving my farm clean? If I'm doing that, I must be improving the whole ecology. And that's Regen Ag in a nutshell to me, is doing that. The intended consequences are you end up with healthy food. So you've got healthy soil, healthy plants, healthy
farmers.
And healthy farmers.
None of us should be farming in a way that destroys our resource base so that we can't continue farming indefinitely. Or farming in a way that's actually destroying the source of the rainfall or our climate. We've all got to start to think about our long-term goals, our personal goals, and farm in a way that helps with that, with support from the community and with support from the government.
Right. Yeah.